Hello and welcome to this NICIC tutorial, and this tutorial we'll be looking at how you can do backups. So backing up your database is really important just in case something does go wrong. What we recommend is obviously it will back up to your local C drive, but you may want to back up to an external hard drive or even to Dropbox or something similar. So to do this, what you need to do is you need to go up to Edit on your NIC software, and then you need to go into Settings, and then you need to go to Database. Now in here, you will see the server backup location. So what you can do is you can click on this little folder icon with the magnifying glass, and you can select where you wish that backup to reside on. In this case, we made it quite straightforward, and it's just going to be the C drive. So I'm going to go to this PC and choose my C drive, and I'm going to put it in my program datas folder. I'll click software, NIC certification software, and press OK. Now that's created my server backup location. But next, what I really want to do is actually allow automatic backups. So I am going to tick this, and what I am going to say is I want it to do a backup at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. And if it doesn't do it at 4 o'clock, it will do it as soon as after as possible. Now what it will do is it will also keep 5 backups. It might be a case that you don't need to keep running these backups, and it will just go and overwrite the existing ones from 5 days ago. This could be a good in terms of data retention. It might be that someone needs to be off your database, and then in 5 backups time, they will be completely gone from your backups as well. So that does help in that respect. Now you will notice something called Postman. This is nothing to really worry about. It basically means it's a little token that's passed across all the users that use the NICIC cert software, and whoever has the Postman will deal with the backups. However, you can tick this to say only do backups from preferred Postman, which is the one where you usually set your backup from. But if I'm honest, I would keep this unticked and allow it to run on any of your laptops or PCs. So once you're happy with that, you can test it by going to create backup now, and it should create a backup. And it will look something like this. The backup will be complete. Please check in the folder that you've selected that it's been successful. And once you're happy with that, just press OK, and that is your backup done. Now, one other thing to just clarify is that you must have the NICIC open for the backup to actually run. So one of your PCs will need to be on at that point in time for the backup to run. Okay, thank you very much for listening.